إذا في حدا مش بده يشوف يوتيوب إذا أوضح شوفوا يوتيوب يا رب. طيب إن شاء الله اللي ما كان معنا المرة الماضية يكون دخل على كلاس روم وشاف الفيديو اللي حطيته هناك. إحنا بس أذكركم شو كنا بنعمل. Last time we were talking about factors. Affecting the resistance of a resistance wire. Please لا تكتبوا لأنه هذا مكتوب وواضح هناك. قلنا الـ factors أول إشي هو الـ type of the material. What is the material that is used? هذا الـ wire made of what? Made of copper, different than made out of iron, different than made out of أي إشي. Second thing. Second thing بنقول يعني احنا بدينا يا حبيبي mute your mic. mute your mic. هذا عز حبيبي هذا this is a revision of what we've done last time. موجود هذا الفيديو على Google Classroom. هلا احنا بس I want to revise عشان احنا we did not solve any question. I want to solve some questions about last time. فقلنا factors affecting the resistance, أول شيء type of materials, second length of the wire, وقلنا they are directly proportional, third thing قلنا the cross sectional area, وقلنا they are inversely we wrote it this way, inversely which means the opposite, four اللي هو الديامتر والديامتر is different than the cross section area. صحيح it's inversely بس inverse square. What does this mean? هلا you will see in this equation. هلا قلنا there are two equations you need to know them. First if I'm telling you two wires made of the same material, one has the resistance like this, cross section area like this, length like this, the other one has another resistance, another cross-section area, another length, but when you multiply these, they have to stay constant. So resistance 1, cross-section area 1 over length 1 should equal resistance 2, cross-section area 2, length 2. Ada, this is if it was given information about the area, but if the information was about the diameter, then we write it this way. Resistance first one, diameter of first one squared over length one should be equal resistance two times diameter two squared over length two. We did not take any question to explain what do we mean by these two equations. خليني أكتب لكم a question, then we will solve another question from the worksheet that I send it to you as homework. موجودة على Google Classroom, sorry. إن شاء الله بس تخلصوا اليوم تفتحوها وتحاولوا تحلوها. رح حل one question out of three they are there. نأخذ بس هذا question من عندي. Question. نقول two wires of the same material. They have to be the same material to use this equation. Yeah, this equation cannot be used unless if they are of the same material. So always, in our level, they will be of the same material. They will be. Two wires of the same material. Wire A has resistance equal 10 ohm. Wire B has double the diameter but triple the length of wire A. Find the resistance of B. Find the resistance of wire B. So here we have two wires, wire A and wire B. واير A we don't know nothing about it except إنه its resistance is 10 ohm. Now I'm asking you what is the resistance of the second wire, knowing that it has double the diameter but triple the length. What does this mean? خليني أورجيك. هلا since he mentioned diameter, so we will use this equation, not the A. طيب خليني أكتب هذا فوق شوي عشان يطلع عندي space للحل. In order, resistance of wire A multiplied by the diameter of wire A is only squared over the length of wire A, sorry, length of wire A must equal resistance of wire B multiplied by the diameter of wire B squared over the length of wire B. Okay. Now what was, خلينا نعمل هيك, yeah. What was the resistance of A? 10. The resistance of B is unknown. Multiply, multiply. What was the diameter of A, يا جماعة? What was the diameter of A? حد بيعرف? Do you see it? Is it written there? ما حد جاوبني? Diameter of wire A معروف قديش? Do we know how much it is?
لا بس لا. لا بس نعرف ان wire B بكون
خلص اذا خليني اسميها D. D squared. This is squared equation. طيب B has double the diameter of A, يعني هذا D هذا بكون 2D squared. Length of A is unknown, بدي أسميه L. Length of B is triple the length of A, is it known as 3L. Now simple math. قالوا لنا L with L cancels out. إذا هون شو بضل؟ بضل هناك 3. D squared يا جماعة, D squared مع D squared cancels out. شو بضل عندنا هون في هذا السايد؟ What do we still have?
طب أستاذ.
نعم.
أستاذ مش لازم
نشيل
L من one side,
السايد
الثاني نشيل بس 1L بضل 2L.
مش ماينس حبيبي, مش ماينس. أنت عندك math تعمل multiply by L multiply by L. Cancels out, cancels out. Divide by D squared, divide by D squared. Cancels out, cancels out. Okay? مش ماينس. إحنا هذا equation. If what do you do to this side, we do it the same as this side. هنا we multiplied this side by L, multiply this side by L, L with L cancel, L with L cancel, هون بضل 3 مش ماينس. اوكي اوكي حبيبي.
اوكي سر.
Now here شو بضل عندنا هون يا ابراهيم؟ هون فيش غير 10 صح؟ لانه D squared راحت والL راحت, هون 10. هون resistance of B which we want it
times at this.
في عنا هون ايش؟
times.
في عنا 2 squared.
Okay.
في 2 squared يعني في 4. وفي هون 3. هلا كروس
مالت. تكتب التليفون شوي او تكتب بالنص لانه مش كل البورد مبين.
لا مستحيل. انت بن ماي. بن حبيبي الماي بيكتشر بتبين كامله. بن ماي بيكتشر عند الفيديو تبعه.
طب مسوي بن بس مش كل البورد مبين.
لا يا حبيبي مبين كله كامل. انا عندي يعني انا شايفه كامل. انت مو شايفه كامل اما لانك مش عامل اعمل يعني على الموبايل. انت عم تحضر على الموبايل ولا على الديسكتوب؟
على الموبايل
اعمله هيك عشان يبين كامل. هيك جزء ما يبين. هيك اعمله, اقلبه هيك عشان تشوفه. اوكي اوكي كروس مولتيبليكيشن يا جماعه ار تايمز 3 30 ايكوال ار بي تايمز 4 اذا ار بي ايكوال 30 اوفر 4 7.5 مضبوط الحكي 7.5 بتطلع 30 اوفر 4 يس يس 7 هلا هذه ميثود This is method. I will solve the same question in much faster way. لكن أحكي لكم شيء. If you know how to do it in the fast way, it's good. It's perfect. If you can't, then follow this. It's the it's يعني خلينا نقول the normal normal شو نحكيها. نقول normal way هذا of solving لكن طريقة تانية بنقول ال resistance of B it's equal to 10 اللي هي ال resistance of A بس هو قالنا ال resistance of B حكالنا has B قالنا من ناحيته ال double diameter صح؟ أو خلينا نقول triple the length triple the length isn't directly proportional isn't times 3 the diameter inversely divide هو قال double the diameter isn't divided by 2 squared divided by 4 بطلع الانسر نفسه 7.5 ohm على هذا السؤال takes 3 marks so this question takes 3 marks this solution this solution بس بالحقيقة And I prefer this, not this. Then if you made any mistake here, you will lose the mark there. Okay, حبايبي. هلا I will show you one of the tough questions اللي موجودين عنا في أسئلة ال past papers. If you have it, أنا I send it to you. This question I send it on the WhatsApp من زمان. هلا أنا ممكن افتح لكم اياها هون تشوفوا بيقول افتحها هون تشوفوها على هذا let me share it present now a window okay شايفين هذا السؤال هذا هي بقول هذا question 11 بقول a coil of wire is connected into a circuit containing a variable resistor a battery the variable resistor is adjusted until the potential difference is 1.8 in this condition the current is 0.45 calculate the resistance هاي بسيطة إذا هو عم بقول خليني أورجيكم عم بقول هذا this is question 11 question 11 من اي سنة كانت خلينا اشوف اي سنة كانت من جون 10 31 جون 10 31 question 11 بيقول A في part A بيقول
says اي سنة جون 10 اوكي
استنى اشوف مين هذا اللي بقول لك اي كانت انتر مش عارف مين معنا على واتساب بيقدر يساعده مش عارف مين هذا بقول لك اي كانت انتر ليش كانت انتر كلياتكم دخلتوا اصلا بدون اي شيء صح؟
بس كبسنا اللينك
طيب question 11 10 31 بيقول في بارت A بيقول الفولتج equal 1.8 فولت الكرنت equal 0.45 امبير بيقول calculate the resistance علامة واحدة V over I 1.8 over 0.45 and the answer is and this 1.8 over 0.45
تطلع
4 ohm طيب هذا بارت A هلا B لا A هذه AI سوري
AI
هلا دبل ار دبل ار بقول calculate the thermal energy released in 9 minutes. احنا كلنا بنعرف energy power times time. بس ال power last time we said the power هي IV. IVT. فإذا ال current 0.45 ال voltage 1.8 ال time هو L9 9 بس minutes is then we have to multiply by 60 9 times 60 is a number 9 times 60 times 1.8 times
540 times
1.8 تطلع 437 7.4 اذا بنعمل rounding ل 3 significant figure بكفيك بدك تحطها ب 0.4
حطها 0.4 مش فارق
طيب هلا this is simple هذا 1 mark هذا 1 mark والثاني هذا 3 marks هلا ال coming question is a 4 mark question خليني اورجيكم اياه للي ما شافوش من قبل اوكي طلع هلا بقول the coin in part B is replaced by one which is of a wire لحظة بس خليني ثواني I need to make this call ثواني بس تحملوني Okay. Well, the coin in part A. خلي أندرو يوطي الدرامز. وطي. Okay. Well, in the coin in part A is replaced by one of wire which has half the diameter. Okay. إذا الكويل الـ A اللي هو الريزيستنس تبعته 4 ohm has been replaced by another one طبعا same material but double the half the diameter okay is half the diameter معناته الريزيستنس should be equal 4 times the resistance of A هيك لازم يكون وبقول when the potential difference across the coil is 1.8 the voltage is 0.3 ampere طيب Calculate how the length of the second wire, طلعوا, length of second wire compares with the length of the first wire. شو قصدك أستاذ؟ بده هاي length of second wire compared to the length of the first wire. شو يعني؟ خليني نرجع هون نحكي مع بعض. طلع. 4 marks question. It's not easy at all. Okay. The first wire, the resistance تبعته 4 ohm. Second wire additional resistance تبعته let's calculate it 1.8 over 0.3 تطلع 6 ohm بس ما هو قال half the diameter since it's half the diameter يعني the resistance should be equal 4 times this diameter this resistance يعني should be 16 ohm مش 6 طب كيف أستاذ يعني this means The length has been changed. I can't tell you what is the new length, but I can tell you that length of the second wire is equal to something from the length of the first wire. And who would you try to ask for them? Half. length wire. أو فرضاً 2 times the length of the first one. أو 1.5. فاهمين كيف الفكرة؟ يعني the final answer should be length 2 must equal something of length 1. فI don't know length 1, I don't know length 2, but I need to know the relation between them. Is length 2 double length 1? Half length 1? 1.1 of length 1. كيف أحلها؟ هاي الإيكويشن. Again. طبعا diameter ولا cross section area؟ لا. Cross section diameter because he talked about the diameter. خلينا نحلها مرة تانية زي ما عملنا هنا. The resistance of the first wire it was 4. Of second wire it's 6. منين جبنا 6 يا جماعة؟ From where we get 6؟ هي هو أعطانا new numbers, we calculated resistance of the second wire. The first wire we don't know how much it is, I will write it D. The second one is half the diameter, half يعني 0.5 D. He wants what is length 2, sorry, length 1, one and a half. He wants how much length 1 compares with length 2. هذا هو اللي بده اياه. يعني بده L1 وL2 they don't cancel out. They don't. يعني they are not the same. If they are the same كان خلص بده يطلع جواب 1. They will cancel out وخلص. بس الحقيقة they don't. He wants to see how much L2 equal L1. يعني أنا بدي أعمل all of this بدي يطلع L2 equal. Okay؟ هلا شوية simple math. D squared with D squared cancels. What is remaining here? اللي بضل عندنا هون 4 over L1. هون عندنا 6 times half square. اعملها على الكالكوليتر 6 times half square. يعني 1.5. هلا let's do some cross multiplication. بيطلع 4L2 equal 1.5L1 is an over 4 over 4 is an L2 equal 1.5 over 4L1. This is the answer. This is the answer. إذا إيش بدنا؟ هذا هو الجواب. هذا هو 1.5 over 0.4. اعملها 1.5 over 4. الانسر 0.375 of L1. الموضوع مو سهل، عشان هيك I tried to send to you three questions. One of them is this one. But there are two other questions. You can find them on Google Classroom. حلوهم، وإذا حابين ترجعوا لي إياهم you can submit your work وتقول لي شو بطلع معك. طيب مين هذا اللي بعت له؟ مو عارف انا. اوكي مين هذا اللي ما كانش عارف يفوت؟ الكود خلص دخل يعني ايه؟ مش عارف. إذا L2 equals 0.375 of L1. Enough. Now let's start. Another part. بس هادي عشان ما انساش، الحقيقة أنا كل مرة بنساها. Note. دائما ال direction of current يا جماعة، direction of current is from positive to negative. هيك ال direction of current. بس in fact the only electrons can move. So electrons will flow from this side. Is it هذا the flow of electrons? هذا flow of electrons. Is it a note that I want you to write? Note. The direction. هذا بجوز بيكون مش واضح. The direction of flow of electrons is always opposite to the flow of current. أو مرات sometimes they write it conventional current. Opposite to the current or opposite to the conventional current, the same. It is the same. Okay. هلا now we want to start a new thing talking about the types of resistors that we have in real life. Types of resistances. في عنا two different types of resistances. في عنا شيء اسمه ohmic وفي عنا شيء اسمه non-ohmic. What's the difference between them? الohmic يا جماعة
بتكون
اليونت تبعته اومز. لا مش اوكي هو كلهم اليونت تبعتهم اوم بس الاوميك يعني it obeys اومز لو. طب شو هو اومز لو؟ هي في ايكوال اي ار هذا اسمه اومز لو. اتس نوت ريكوايرد فروم اس تو نو وات از مينت باي اومز لو بس يو نيد تو نو وات دو مين باي اوميك. وين وي رايت ات از ان اوميك ذن ذس مينز resistance is constant. Does not change. ليش أستاذ هو في resistance changing resistance؟ تصدقوا إنه كيف يعني؟ If before I come to this class, لو جيت أنا هنا واللامس كانوا off, I want to measure the resistance of this lamp. And then I discover a resistance, let's say 100 ohm. I switch on the lamp, but then during half the lesson, I decided to measure the resistance of the lamp again. If I discover that it is still 100, then this means this is an ohmic resistance. If I discover that it becomes 150, then the lamp is a non-ohmic. في هيك يس بالحقيقة اللامب is not ohmic. أنا بقولكم يعني if you do this experiment عن جد بالreal life, if you try to find the resistance before the class and after the class, before the class the lamp was off, the lamp was cold, after the class the lamp is on, the lamp becomes hot, resistance will not be the same. فin this case we will say the lamp has none ohmic resistance. If it was 100,
كل resistance is
non-ohmic. لا احنا راح نشوف. We will see what examples of ohmic and what examples of non-ohmic. بس هلا just to let you know, what do you mean by ohmic? By ohmic it means that resistance is constant, does not change by itself. And also remember with me, the temperature also will stay constant. So if you try to plot voltage with current for an ohmic, it will be straight line through the origin. Even if it was I with V, راح تكون زي. فأنا هلا so many questions they got like this. كان بقول لك فرضا this is for component اسمها P. بقول لك this is this graph represents component P. Describe its resistance. بتقول لي its constant resistance. كيف عرف؟ It's a straight line through the origin. Is it ohmic or non-ohmic? It's ohmic. متفقين معي؟ لهلا فاهمين what do you mean by ohmic؟ هلا the question is what do we, ايش في examples examples عن ohmic؟ في عنا examples. في عنا أول إشي ال fixed resistor اللي بنرسمه هيك هذا بنسميه fixed resistor. والأذر إكزامبل اللي هو الفاريبل ريزيستر اللي هو السيمبل تبعه هيك. خليني أورجيكم إياهم هون على ال الكمبيوتر هون. بدي أورجيكم هون لما نرسم هذا المربع شو بنقصد فيه يعني. اوكي هاي images خليني let me share my screen with you. اوكي ها this is هذه هي شايفين ها هاي هذه this is called fixed resistor. This is what they would draw it by ال rectangle الصغير أو هيك في different colors different shapes. okay هلا هذه if you open any device you will see that it has the same resistance. ف when we say this is fixed resistor we mean by it this one هاي او هاي. اوكي الفاريبل ريزيستر خليني اورجيكم اياها اسمها سموها ريوستات هي هاي this one or even this one. شايفين هذا is it clear؟ مش عارف قديش واضحه بس this one هاي البيع اشتروها this one فيش اكبر هون. This is a variable resistor. A variable resistor, it always have three terminals. رح أورجيكم إياها كمان شوي. خليني أرجعها. طلع. A variable resistor, أستاذ أوميك. آه. طب ليش مش ال value changes؟ ما هي اسمها variable. يعني أنت you can change its value.
So it doesn't change automatically.
Doesn't change by itself. Doesn't change depending on other things. It changes only if you change it. هذه يا جماعة هذه variable resistor. It's the same thing that we are talking about when we are saying فرضا حدا عنده dimmer. If you have a dimmer and you catch something you turn it like this light becomes stronger like this it's dimmer. هذا الدمر this bottom, this wheel is a variable resistor. فإف you decide certain amount of light here, will the amount of light changes by itself? No way. This is why it's ohmic. فإحنا how do we control فرضا the brightness of a lamp? إحنا بنقول في عنا هذا الويل. We choose نعمل هيك. بيكون انت you are choosing low resistance for current increases for the brightness is high. If you take it to the other side the resistance increases, the resistance of the wheel increases because you change it. It does not change by itself. فايتس اومي. فايت changes it increases, resistance increases so current becomes less so the brightness becomes less. Or even if you have stereo and you have wheel. Now these days they are digital. But the old ones, there was a wheel. You turn it like this or like this. So higher volume, less volume. This is a variable resistor. Okay? For these, what we call them, ohmic يا حبيبي يلي عم بتطبل على المايك عم تزعجنا ف سويتش اوف.
سوري استاذ.
نو بروبلم حبيبي، بس انت اللي بعرف انه ما بيعرفوا انه هذا الصوت بيطلع عنا، بكون طالع عند الكل. اوكي
لا عشان هو المايك. اوكي
اوكي حبيبي
سوري.
نو بروبلم نو بروبلم. اوكي هاي الاوميك، هاي الاوميك النون اوميك يا جماعه، النون اوميك الريزيستنس از نوت كونستنت but it varies by itself. We will study many types of non-ohmic. أول واحد منهم الفيلمنت لامب. The filament lamp is a non-ohmic resistance. Second thing في عنا الثيرمستر. Third one is the LDR. Fourth one is the diode. We have many devices to see there, but these are the basics that we will study as non-ohmic. I will talk now about only the filament lamp, then later we will go to thermistor, LDR, diode, logic gates, relay switch. هذا later on راح نحكيهم، بس هلا I want to talk about the filament lamp. If you want to write here, بس هيك subtitle صغير. It's one of the non-ohmic, اللي هو الفيلمنت لامب. عمل ايه؟ When we talk about the filament lamp, we talk about this lamp. السيمبل تبعه هيك ها؟ لامب عادي، هذا السيمبل. بس اللي هي بكون شكلها هيك هاي، وبكون في هنا هذا الواير التايني، it becomes very 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 hot صح؟ You can touch it, تعرفوا؟ If you touch it, هذا الفيلمنت لامب، if you touch it, you go to hospital. If you touch it هيك for a while, it burns your hand, it keeps hurting for days. If you hold it, and you do like this for, يعني نقول 5 seconds, you will go to hospital, صدقوني. Temperature is extremely hot, you are catching fire. فبنقول هنا it is non-ohmic. Why it is non-ohmic? Because its temperature is increasing. طب what causes the temperature to increase? Listen to the answer. The current. The current has heating effect. So its resistance مش its لا خلص خلينا نقول هيك current has heating effect. Okay, so as the current passes in the lamp نقول its resistance increases. ليش؟ since its temperature increases or due to the increase in its temperature. إذن for a filament lamp note the current has heating effect. So as the current passes in the lamp its resistance increases due to or because of the increase in its temperature. So if I ask you, and this for memorization يا جماعة, you have to memorize this V with I أو حتى لو كان I with V. How does the shape looks like? Well, if it was I and V and we are talking about filament lamp, V with I, it should be like this, curving upward. But I with V, it will be curving downward. So these two are the graphs of a filament lamp. In both cases, in this graph or in this graph, resistance is increasing. In both, مش واحد. يعني the graph is like this only because the resistance is increasing. سؤال، لو عملت هيك الضوء احسن؟
ما فرق استاذ،
ما فرق، خليه شغال لانه
او لا لا هيك احسن.
هيك مع ضوء احسن. اوكي طيب. That's all about the filament lamp. We don't need more than this. بس راح يرسم لك هيك رسمه يقول لك this is component Q. يقول لك describe the resistance of Q. You have to say resistance is increasing. إذا بسأل suggest why بنقول because maybe because the temperature is increasing. This is a filament lamp. In fact, anything gets heated by current, then it we will call it non-ohmic resistance. Now, new title, we want to call it electric circuits. We know that we have two types of circuits, electric circuits. The first one is the series. And the second one is the parallel. In series, we know that there is one loop. Here we have, let's say, resistance one, resistance two, and they are connected in series just like this. What are the properties of this series circuit? خلينا نكتب هنا V total, VT, V total. What are the properties of the series circuit? You know, أول شيء the صح هاي بس آخر شيء. You know, the current is the same everywhere in the circuit. What does this mean? طلع يعني this means if I have a device that can measure the current. Do we have device that can measure the current? حد بيعرف اسمه؟
Ammeter.
So if I have an ammeter here before the battery or here after the battery or before R1 or after R1 or before R2 or after R2 or somewhere here or somewhere here, everywhere the current will be the same and the ammeter will give you the same reading. So the total I total same as I1, same as I2, same as I3, same everywhere. The current is the same everywhere at any point. The second property, you know, the voltage of the supply will be shared across each resistor, across each R. كيف يعني؟ يعني here the voltage is V total. Then the voltage will be shared here and here. يعني if this was 12 volt, ما في داعي تكتب أرقام. If this was 12 volt, maybe this will be 6 volt, maybe this will be 6 volt, maybe. Because V total is equal to V1 plus V2. Just listen, listen. Not necessarily, maybe this is 5 volt and this is 7 volt. Because the total is still 12. But it's impossible in يكون فرضا هذا 10 volt وهذا 5 volt. لأنه they add up, it will not give you 12. They have to give you the same as the total. Okay? طيب. Are they splitted equally? I did not write equally. I didn't say it's equally. Like I said, it depends on it depends on the resistance. طيب وين بيكون voltage أكثر؟ عند ال higher resistance ولا عند ال less resistance؟ كيف يعني؟
اللور.
طلع افهم. If this resistance is 100 ohm and this resistance is 200 ohm, don't write numbers, we'll put numbers in details. Is it possible انه this to be 6 volt and this is 6 volt? Is it possible?
No.
No. لو جاي نساعدني؟
استاذ سمعتك.
فاهم ليش مستحيل يكون 6 فولت 6 فولت؟ Do you understand why it's impossible؟ الريزن اللي جاي الريزن صحيح انه 6 plus 6
they are fair؟
لا لانه they are not the same. They are different. 100 yes بيكون 6 فولت 6 فولت. بس 100 200 impossible. لكان بنقول the higher R shares more V. يعني اوكي اتس امبوسيبل تو بي لايك ذس بات ميبي ذس از 4 فولت اند ذس از 8 فولت بوسيبل يس بوسيبل ليه لانه ذس از هاير ريزيستنس هاير فولتج اند ذي اد اب تو 12 طب از ات بوسيبل انه هاي ال 8 فولت وهاي ال 4 فولت نو واي ليه لانه ذا هاير ار شيرز مور في خلينا نكتب هاي الجمله عشان بتفيدنا وير تكمله هون اوكي تكمله نقول وير ذا هاير ار شيرز مور في مور فولت The higher R has more voltage. طيب شو بضل عندنا كمان؟ اوكي There is an equation that we may use it to find the voltage at certain point. بنقول V1 is equal to R1 over R total times V total. How do we use this one? I will show you كمان شوي صغيرة بس تحملوني. ضايل لنا 5 minutes خلينا ناخذ سؤال ونحل فيه هلا. How do we find R total? How do we find R total? بنقول R total is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3 plus R4 plus and it will keep adding resistances until we finish them all. Let's take one question, one quick question عشان مش ضايل عنا وايد. We need to finish on time. Okay. And I will show you how to use this equation. نقول question بس هيك سريع كتير. Let's say here I have two resistors, they are in parallel, in series. This is, let's say, 40 ohm. This is R1, this is R2, this is 60 ohm. And this voltage here is 12 volt. Well, I'm asking you, calculate. أول شيء, calculate. استنى شوي بدي ارسمها هون R1 R2 40 ohm 60 ohm 12 volt هون اسهل لي خليها هون على السايد واحل هون اوكي كالكوليت أول إشي R total R total is just addition R1 plus R2 40 plus 60 equal 100 ohm سهل Calculate the total current the current through the battery يا جماعة في عنا equation أنا بسميها VR V equal IR احفظوها as a triangle V IR V. So if you want I, بنقول هي V over R بس total total. V total is 12, I total, R total is 100 is in 0.12 ohm, sorry, amp. This is the current. Hala, three, if I want you to find what is the voltage across the first one, it will be I1 times R1. Do we have I1? Do we have I1? As do you think that we have I1? How much is I1? شو يا عمر؟ قديش؟ I1 عز شكله ترك الموبايل وراح يلا قديش I1؟ عمر قديش I1؟
هلا إذا بتكون I total
هي same as I total same 0.12 times R1 قلنا 40 إذا بيطلع 4.8 فولت طيب بقدر احلها بهي الطريقه شوفوا or I could say انه V1 هي R1 over R total times V total يعني كنت بقدر اقول R1 40 from 100 times 12 اعملها على الكالكوليتر you will get the same answer 4.8 volt now 4 If I want you to find V2, V2 simply تقدر تقول I2 times R2 أو أنت تقدر تقول V total minus V1 يعني it was 12 R1 took 4.8 معناته remaining اللي هو 7.2 volt will be 4 مزبوط إذا 7.2 فولت will be remained for بس ممكن أحلى هيك I2 times R2 أو كم كان أحلى V2 هي R2 over R2 كل the way مش مهم كله راح يطلع same thing
message
okay خليني أحط هون بس number 5 let me find P1 P2 P total يعني the power بسموها dissipated power dissipated power means consumed power the used power what's the dissipated power in P1 well P1 here I1 times V1 I1.12 V1 عملناها 4.8 تطلع 0.576 P2 0.12 times 7.2 0.864 1 وآخر شيء والله find P total P total you can add them up 0.576 plus 0.864 0.576 طلع 1.44 واط 1.44 واط يا دوب وسع البورد اذا هذا السيريز هيك فيري كويكلي الحصه الجايه بدنا ناخذ بارلل ونمشي على شوية نوتس وناخد complicated circuit إن شاء الله إذا بضل عندنا وقت رح نبدأ ال components اللي عندنا اياهم أوكي يلا يعطيكم العافية if you have any question send it to me على واتساب أو أي شيء بنشوف كيف نتعامل معه أوكي
شكرا
شكرا يا يعطيكم العافية